able to get the car seat straps tight enough to secure them.
And unfortunately, most people are still in puffy coats, even this week. A New Hampshire mother figured out a solution to this problem. She's calling it the Buckle Me Baby Coat.
This coat just makes it a little bit easier for them to get in and out of the car seat safely and easily.
Buckle Me Baby Coats are the brainchild of Dahlia Rizik, who is developing the product at her New Hampshire home. She wants her coat to enhance safety because safety organizations have a warning for parents. The American Academy of Pediatrics says bulky clothing, including winter coats and snowsuits, should not be worn underneath the harness of a car seat.
That's really difficult for parents.
Especially in the winter, when parents don't want to take off their children's coats every time they put them in a car seat.
I designed a coat that you could actually keep the coat on and use the car seat at the same time.
Dahlia demonstrates the problem with a child wearing a puffy coat. Even though she tightens the harness, the coat fabric can compress in a crash. Look at how much slack there is when Dahlia puts the child back into the seat without that heavy coat.
When you're talking about injuries in a car crash, you're talking about a question of millimeters. So any amount of space is really dangerous.
But Dahlia's design eliminates the space. The front panel pulls to the side and the shoulder seams are set back.
The straps are under the coat, they're on the chest where it belongs, and there's no excess fabric in the way.
Dahlia hired a university crash test center to compare a mannequin wearing her coat to one wearing no coat.
We have side-by-side footage showing that as the sled moves forward, the head movement on our child with no coat on and the head movement with the child with our coat on is almost the same.
Buckle Me Baby Coats just completed a successful Kickstarter campaign, and they're now taking orders.